Corsair 760 è un trimarano carrellabile. I due scarponi laterali infatti si ripiegano.
Corsair 760 is a trailerable trimaran. The two sides actually fold up and the maximum width remains 2.5 meters, a legal measure without the need for exceptional transport. It weighs only 950 kilograms and is about 7 meters long. This is the most expensive model, equipped with carbon shaft, rudder bar and bowsprit, also carbon. It costs about $100,000. You save $15,000 if you choose aluminium instead.
Prestazioni promesse fino a
promised performance up to 20 knots, a toy with which you can go on vacation and enjoy.
Multiscafo semplice con cui si può fare un po' di campeggio nautico, può navigare sui laghi.
A simple multi-hull with which you can do a little nautical camping. You can surf the lakes along the coast. One of its features indeed to sail at the rudder and draft raised. A nice advantage, you can enter in the most sheltered bays that are more difficult to reach with a normal boat.
Questo è uno dei quattro bulloni che trattengono in.
This is one of four bolts that hold the two sides in place. They tell us that it takes just an hour to go from the trailer to the sea, mounting the mast and everything you need to navigate.
Qual è la missione di Corsair?
What is the mission of Corsair 760? Well, for us in the Mediterranean, it could be to sail between the islands of Croatia and do some nautical camping. However, there is still one thing to say. You can sail at speeds up to 20 knots, and this is really fun.